IVC filters are designed to prevent blood clots, but over 900 adverse events have been reported to the FDA involving barred IVC filters. Studies show that up to 31% of the IVC filters may break. If you or a loved one have been injured by a barred IVC filter, you may be eligible to receive compensation. Call 1-800-BAD-DRUG to discuss your rights with an attorney. Call now for a free consultation. 1-800-BAD-DRUG.